Exploratory development is continuing with hypervelocity technology in which high kinetic energy alone is the destructive factor. The hypervelocity missile achieves acceleration of nearly 4,000 miles per hour with the shortest in-tube burning time of any rocket ever developed. This technology is applicable to development of new anti-tank weapon systems.